As basically, I had come here to give a representation to the chief secretary regarding the complaint which we have lodged. I have lodged against Churchill Brothers Private Limited. The fraudulently way he has misused the funds of the government by providing false information. Then last 2 days, how his whole जो scam तने तो तैयार केला football चा नावा जे पैसे उबाल लिया without having anything with him, neither a company, neither having utilization certificate given. The way he has utilized money from Goa Football Development Corporation GFDC or from SEG, आज सगळे केजेएम पॉइंट्स काढले एंड द होल थिंग विच वॉज एक्सपोज्ड एज फार एज स्कैम इज कंसर्न. सरप्राइजिंगली द गवर्नमेंट इज एक्टिंग जसे मजे कलिग्स म्हणता ते तीन माकोड असतं, डोळे दापिल्लो, तोंड दापिल्लो आणि कान दापिल्लो, मोनो कुड्डो आणि बेड्डो. सध्या सरकारान ती भूमिका घेतिल्ली आसा वेन दे आर नॉट एबल टू टॉक ऑन द सब्जेक्ट विच वी हॅड रेज्ड. आय हॅड टोल्ड अबाउट दिस थिंग एंड आय वॉज एक्सपेक्टिंग अ immediate action from the chief minister who always is talking about zero tolerance to corruption. But this is a classic case where the chief minister, not even another government, has reverted back on this case, for which I thought it is deemed fit to represent it officially by a proper file. So the file with all details, including all the information that was received regarding this particular misappropriation of funds and the scam with Churchill Brothers and Churchill Bath is involved, to as chief secretary kade dille asa. That representation दिवपाक आयिल्लो with a request that immediate action be taken, की दॅट देर आर apprehensions that another 1 crore is being supposed to be given by May 8th by SEG in a time when we all are running. आमचे development projects बंद झाले आसा, कामां बंद झाली आसा, रस्त्याची कामां कमी झाली आसा, आनी austerity measures सरकार स्वता उलयता. हे उलयता आसतना फुडले पैसे पयले न दिवप आनी फाटले पैसे परत रिकवर करप ही भुमिका सरकारान घेतली वील ऑल्सो हेल्प अ लाँग वे टू एन्श्युअर दॅट अ कोविड रिलीफ फंडाकूय पैसे मेळटले इफ दीस मनी कम्स बॅक. सो जे पैसे स्वता खातीर सरकारा कडल्यान घेवन वापरिल्ले आसा फुटबॉलाच्या नांवान, ते म्हाका दिसता सरकारान हक्कान परत घेवंक जाय अँड नीड्स टू एक्ट अगेन्स्ट ऑल द ऑफिशियल्स हू हॅव कनाइव्ड इन दीस पर्टिक्युलर इलिगॅलिटी. सो हे रिप्रेझेंटेशन आज चीफ सेक्रेटरीक दिलां विथ अ रिक्वेस्ट टू इमिजिएटली एक्ट, एन्श्युअर दॅट नो फर्दर डिसबर्समेंट इज गिवन अँड एन्श्युअर दॅट ॲक्शन इज टेकन ऑन दीस होल केस ॲट द अर्लिएस्ट विच इज फिट ॲज अ क्रिमिनल केस विच हॅज फॉर्जरी अँड फ्रॉडुलन्सी टोटली बिंग एक्सपोज्ड.
Any assurance are you given by the chief secretary?
No, I have explained to him what the whole subject is about. I think he'll need to study the file with all the notings and everything what is required. I have submitted it. Now it is for the government and the chief secretary to proceed and move it ahead for action.
So basically, you are saying the fund should be stopped?
Funds will not give swatta ozon. Jenna, ye company itna, yet paisa kashe dila to prashna asa, kudle kashe dikla paisa. And tatun te give swatta, SAG or the government is trying to give this money, another 1 crore, to please the MLA who's for supporting, which is not done. When today the taxpayers' money is to be used for all development projects and government is saying आमकां economically tourism बंद पडला, mining बंद पडला, आमचे कडेन पैसे ना, जाल्यार जे पैसे आसा ते डेवलपमेंट खंय प्रॉब्लम आसा, आमकां तो उदकाचो प्रॉब्लम आसा, लायटीचो प्रॉब्लम आसा, रस्त्याचे प्रॉब्लम आसा. आय थिंक फंड शूड बी युटिलायज ज्युडिशियसली वॉट एवर इज अवेलेबल. वेन द इकॉनॉमी इज डाऊन वी कॅन यूज इट फॉर स्पोर्ट्स अँड टू पीपल. इट्स अ प्रायव्हेट लिमिटेड कंपनी, व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंटली प्रायव्हेट लिमिटेड गव्हर्मेंट दिवंक शकता पैसे अशेंच, तर तो एक प्रश्न आसा. सर मेनी क्वेश्चन्स विच वील कम इन द ट्यून. I have asked Chief Secretary to investigate, so maybe he'll take a couple of days to revert back. I will follow up this particular case.
Rondop to already ani to GFA cha president aha tanna tumhi taka mhanta ki sarkar involved avsan mhanje
GFA is not a Goa Football Association, is separate, it's a separate body,
but tikne fund government cha vidana government funding jata na taka. So ani to president
cha GFA is a Goa Football Association which takes care of football throughout the state. I don't want to talk on that. फुटबॉलांक सपोर्ट मेळचो, फुटबॉलाक सपोर्ट मेळचो, सगळ्या स्पोर्ट्सांक सपोर्ट मेळचे, स्पोर्ट्स बिंग अ स्पोर्ट्समॅन म्हजी मागणी आसा. पूण हो वेळ कित्याक प्रायोरिटी दिवपाची ती ताजेर प्रश्न आसा. आनी स्पोर्ट्स डिपार्टमेंटाचो बाबू आसगांवकर आसा, सो तोय कनायवन्सन आसा जाल्यार कळटलो ते दिवपाक की फाटले जशे दिले फुडले दिवंक सोदता काय म्हणून. की बाबू आसगांवकर सडनली स्टार्टेड टॉक अबाउट प्रिंसिपल्स, सो ही नीड्स टू नो वेर ही स्टँड्स ऑल्सो. Babu is the, because the Babu and his own colleague MLA have had these allegations against each other of 30%. So I don't know whether this Churchill Brothers thing also has 30% in it.